Today's tip of the day is tip number 241. And I will definitely tell you that the instructor needs quick hands or a chest protector, because in this drill, the instructor will hit a very high, easy softball short. He'll get the instructor standing by the service line, and the student's gonna come in cross court and just try to nail him, try to win the point, and keep his hands out in front. Right? But this is to get the student to practice those easy high balls, which aren't so easy. They have to learn to finish a point, make the shot, and it's not over till it's over, meaning you cannot put those hands down. But you'll see that this requires some skill on all parts. And in fact, you can almost switch parts of this drill so everybody gets hit a little bit and learns to move their hands faster.